modern retail runs on modern technology. Intelligent data use is the new normal for running a business. But data isn't limited to clicks and screens. Data is all around us, if we know where to look. Observational data, the data we generate as we move through the world, can be harnessed and analyzed to inform better business decisions. Announcing Dynamics 365 Connected Store, a new application built to help retailers maximize the potential of their observational data. Using video cameras and IoT sensors, Connected Store empowers employees with tools to be more proactive and efficient. One of our early customers, Marks & Spencer, is excited to leverage Connected Store to optimize their retail operations in the UK. Recently, Connected Store was deployed at a location in the heart of London.
Well, here at Marks & Spencer, our ambition is to be a digital-first retailer, and our partnership with Microsoft is really helping us achieve that ambition.
Being a digital-first retailer isn't just about having access to great technology. It's about transforming our culture to be data-driven. The Dynamics 365 platform is equipping our colleagues with the tools they need to better serve our customers.
Connected Store gives us real-time understanding of what is happening in our store. That makes us a lot more efficient and a lot more targeted in the areas that we are working. I can use that data that is sent to me to put my colleagues in at the right moments at the right time.
The biggest impact has been on our cultural change and how we deliver technology into our stores and into the hands of our colleagues. By coupling Marks & Spencer's 134-year retail history alongside Microsoft's cutting-edge technology, we're able to give our colleagues real-time insight into how the store is operating and really focus on excellent customer service.
We're looking to use the technology to enhance our operation and to generate more revenue, and we're really excited to be working with Microsoft so we can take advantage of this amazing opportunity.